not sure which label adhesive is best for you? Let's take a look at general purpose permanent adhesive labels and see if they're right for your business. General purpose permanent adhesive labels are designed for a one-time application that creates a permanent bond between the label and the surface. These labels shouldn't be removed after application as they will tear. General purpose permanent adhesive labels have a wet out time of 10 to 15 minutes. This means that it will take about 10 to 15 minutes for the label to create a permanent bond with the application surface. They can be used in a dry room temperature environment. They can be applied onto a surface of a minimum of 35 degrees Fahrenheit and stored in areas ranging from 5 degrees Fahrenheit to 120 degrees Fahrenheit. General purpose permanent adhesive labels are good if you are applying them to corrugated cardboard, poly bags, plastic totes, plywood, and shrink wrap. At Smith Corona, our general purpose permanent adhesive labels use a hot melt formula. This allows us to have a more aggressive adhesive, which is better for creating permanent bonds. This hot melt formula is our standard adhesive, which works for the vast majority of applications. If you're in need of labels that are applied once and stored in room temperature environments, general purpose permanent adhesive labels might be the right choice for you.